Good Sunday morning, everyone. I'm meteorologist Ted McInerney. After a snowy April Fool's Day, we have better conditions for our Sunday. In fact, the melting will begin at 8 a.m. 9 a.m. we're looking at mid-30s with a little bit of a wind chill, feeling like 30. 43 by noon, mid-40s. So some clouds during the afternoon, so the melting definitely in high effect, about 13 hours of daylight today. So we'll get some sunshine on the storm outlook, and as we get into Monday. Monday looks like a beautiful day tomorrow. Highs in the mid to upper 40s. Some spots may hit 50 in southern Maine, but not going to last as we have some cooler air coming in here. And look at this. Tuesday morning at 8, we're going to see snow up in the mountains, a mixture for Androscoggin County, Kennebec County, out into the mid-coast, maybe even into Portland. Going to watch this one. This system's a little dynamic, but I think this is a rain thing for Portland to the south. Now, to the north, the mountains, foothills, into the Capital District, and even out to the mid-coast. We got to watch this thing in the afternoon and evening as we're looking at indications of snow once again. We do dry out after that, though. There's some good news. So the three-day temperature trend again, warming up for Sunday and Monday out in the mid-coast for Auburn, Lewiston, and Augusta, even the mountains. But look at this temperature on Tuesday. So cold enough to support snow for sure Tuesday, and kind of borderline as we head toward Augusta and Auburn. So we'll be watching that one pretty closely. So here's a look at our exclusive eight-day sunshine for tomorrow. Messiness on Tuesday. You want to check in throughout the day today, and Tyler will be in during the morning, as well as Roger later on this evening, and I'll be back in for Monday morning with Mallory. We're going to be looking at Wednesday 46 warming up, but then look at this: Thursday night rain and Friday rain and warmer temperatures finally hitting 50.